Stop looking for love in all the wrong places, and start dating the only person who will ever truly understand you, yourself. With this innovative technique, you can achieve a state of near constant joy through radical self-love.
To complete this exercise successfully, you will need a few tools. Netflix. A magical thing to snuggle with. Wine. A candle or two. Your dominant hand. And a variety of other sexual objects.
Just like any other healthy relationship, the first step to dating yourself is to politely ask yourself out. You can do this a variety of ways. By email, letter, text message, or simply face-to-face. After you've got the consent of your partner, aka yourself, you can start to lavish yourself with all the attentions you normally reserve for idiots. You can also start planning fun activities for yourself to do, like going out to dinner, alone, bicycling around town, alone, masturbating, alone. There are so many benefits to being alone, such as saving money, always being in the mood, never thinking that your partner is too freaky, always being able to watch the shows that you like, we hope that this video series has been informative and helpful to you as you continue your journey on the path to joy. Unicorn bless!